Financial Review. Today we will be talking about the Nintendo Direct coming out tomorrow. Mark your calendars, information about Nintendo Switch and Nintendo 3DS games coming this week. The new Nintendo Direct presentation, which includes new details on Mario Tennis Aces. I've been waiting for this. I love Mario Tennis so much. I played the one on the 3DS so much. And I just can't wait to get a new one. The new one looks great. It's supposed to be at 10 p.m. UK time or GMT or CET time, whatever time you want to call it, where the broadcast will be streamed on the Nintendo UK YouTube channel, and I'm so excited. I wanted to make a couple mini predictions of what I think they're going to talk about. I only usually do the same. Oh, whoops, I switched over. This is a thing too, guys, but I'm really excited about this. I have a feeling they might talk about Kirby, but I'm not sure because, I mean, Kirby's already pretty close, so I feel like they might not. But I'm definitely expecting some information on the new Yoshi game because they announced that before, but we don't know anything about it. Well, we saw some footage, but we don't have dates or anything. So I feel like they'll talk about Yoshi a little bit more, maybe. Or maybe the new Pokemon game. Maybe they'll give us information on whether it's coming this year or next year. Nobody knows. Nintendo Labo's another thing. They've already given us quite a bit of information on it, but I feel like they could still give us a little bit more. Or maybe give us an idea of maybe even future plans they have after the Nintendo Labo comes out in April. Since I'm sure it's not gonna end just there. But I've written like a list, so I got like some notes. Some of these I don't think will be announced right now, but I feel like there could be a chance at maybe E3 or something. They also mentioned Fire Emblem for 2018 for the Nintendo Switch, and I have a feeling they might give us some information, at least I'm hoping. Or maybe they're saving that for E3, who knows? But I think that would be pretty cool because they announced it already. And then, of course, I think everyone wants these, but Animal Crossing and Smash Bros. But I don't think they'll come out now. I think they'd be announced at E3 if they're a thing. I don't think they would announce them just yet. But you know, it'd be pretty neat if they didn't mention anything about them. They might talk about Metroid Prime 4. I'm not huge into Metroid, but I have a feeling that it'll come up and that they'll talk about it. Or maybe Project Octopath Traveler, because we got the demo of that game last year, but we got nothing else since. Well, we just got the demo. We got the demo super duper early, but we haven't had much information since the demo, so I'm wondering where they're gonna take that. So maybe they'll announce something about it. I hope we get more information. Well, there's quite a few things they mentioned in the mini direct, like, the what's it called? I can't remember. Hyrule Warriors and The World Ends With You Final Remix. That's the one. They have those remakes coming out, and I'm wondering if they'll give us a little more information, maybe some dates for them, and let us know when they're actually coming. Because they did announce a couple of remakes and stuff like that, or ports, so I'm wondering if they'll announce dates for those, but I feel like they already covered them in the mini direct, so I don't think they'd say much about them now. It also says 3DS games, so I'm thinking they might talk about the Shin Megami Tensei game coming out in May, I think it is. Maybe they'll bring up some information about that, maybe Detective Pikachu. Even though I'm pretty sure the Nintendo UK channel had a video go up on Detective Pikachu like earlier today, so maybe not. But I guess we'll figure out a little bit more about the future of the Nintendo 3DS and see if it's gonna stick around a little bit longer. I hope it does, because I love the Nintendo 3DS, even though I love my Switch like just as much. I love them both. I want them to coexist with each other. Alright, other games I'm thinking we might hear a bit about are maybe the Mega Man games. We've heard that they're bringing Mega Man 11 and the Legacy Collections. I think it's Mega Man 11, I might be wrong, correct me if I'm wrong. But I feel like maybe we'll get some more information on Mega Man. I think that'd be pretty cool, because it's pretty exciting to get a new Mega Man. I was never very good at the games, but I really did like them. Or maybe Bayonetta 3 will get more information since we got the collection bundle. Not really into Bayonetta 3, so I'm not too worried about it, but there could be information on it. I'm just trying to use my noggin to think about what they might talk about. They might talk about... Alright, well, this isn't stuff that I think they'll talk about, but I'm kind of hoping maybe they'll announce something like a new WarioWare game. I really want a new WarioWare game for the Nintendo Switch. I think it'll be a perfect, like, party game. Also, Mario Party will be a great party game, but I don't know if they'd bring them around just yet. I'm just throwing out ideas of things that I would like to see right now. Or I have a feeling maybe they'll have the Mario & Rabbids DLC come out, because they mentioned about Donkey Kong in the last Direct. But I have a feeling for this Direct, maybe they'll be like, Donkey Kong DLC is out right now for Mario & Rabbids, which would be pretty neat. Or maybe information on the new Donkey Kong actually coming out. Donkey Kong might actually coincide with a Let the word coincide? I don't know. It might come out at the same time as the Mario and Rabbids DLC with Donkey Kong. That would be kind of a cool way to put them together since Donkey Kong DLC. Quite fitting. A new Pikmin game could be cool. I've never actually played Pikmin, but I want to try it so like a new one will be perfect. Or, you know, maybe it'll be cool if we learned a bit more about the currency on the eShop. They'll probably mention about the currency changes, which is pretty cool, with the gold coins you can use in the eShop. Or it'd be cool maybe if they mention something about Virtual Console. Everyone wants this, but it will be pretty neat if they brought it up. And maybe there'll be some other stuff they talk about. There's like, I have a list and I'm kind of just getting confused looking all around it. And I have a feeling maybe like DLC will be a thing that they'll announce. Who knows? Maybe DLC for some things. I feel like that's a thing they could bring up. Maybe, I know there's some more Fire Emblem Warriors DLC, so maybe they'll bring that up as well. We'll see. But these are what's on my mind right now. They're not all exactly predictions. Okay, so if I still look at my list and say which things I think they might actually talk about, I'd say maybe Yoshi, the Fire Emblem game, Metroid Prime 4, Nintendo Labo, maybe Kirby if there's any extras, but I feel like they've already shown a lot to do with Kirby. I feel like they'll probably talk about the World Ends With You and Hyrule Warriors. I feel like they'd give us some dates or something. Or maybe a little bit more about them, because we don't know any dates for them. And I feel like they mentioned Bayonetta 3 and Mega Man. And Detective Pikachu is a possibility. Or Shin Megami Tensei. I'm trying to think of upcoming 3DS games, but there's not many. But I'm sure we'll find out quite a bit more about them. I think they'll bring out the Mario & Rabbids DLC. And Project Octopath Traveler. The rest? A lot of them are just hopes. Even those ones are just kind of like hopes. Well, we'll see. And as well, now that we're talking about this, I wanted to ask y'all, what do you hope to see in the Nintendo Direct tomorrow? It's only half an hour long, so I feel like I'm like hoping for too much, because it's only half an hour. It's not even an hour, it's only half an hour. But I'm super excited. I feel like they might mention Pokemon too, but I feel like they might say that for E3 as well. So I guess we'll see, because I feel like this will probably be the last big announcement so for E3. I wasn't even expecting this. I just saw it on my Switch today and I was like, oh my gosh! And I got really excited. But I'm gonna announce that up too. If everything works out okay and my internet's working alright, I plan on live streaming this direct tomorrow at 10 PM. They say UK time, also that's Ireland time, so that's goals for me too. It'll be at 10 PM. You'll have to check your time zone. If you have a Switch, you can probably just check the information, or else there's probably news articles online if you want to figure out the exact time and your location. But I'm thinking we'll do a live stream so we can watch it together, and we can all react together, and we can all get surprised together and get excited together. I'll start shortly before 10 PM so we can like gear up and maybe talk it out what we think will happen, and then once it starts at 10 PM we can get right into it and see. Just see what they do at us, I suppose. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let me know what your predictions are. And let me know if you enjoyed this video. I haven't really done any like this before, so maybe I'd like to do more kind of like this in the future. We'll see. But thanks so much for watching, everyone. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I will see you guys in my next video, and also at the Nintendo Direct. Hopefully. Bye-bye.